I get asthma attacks every time I went trick-or-treating. Growing up with asthma was brutal in this state. My dad hated it too, not because I couldn't breathe, but because I was a giant smartass with my chores. Like, mow the grass? Yeah, I'll do that, Dad. Let me grab my oxygen tank and my allergy mask. I'll start the mower, you dial 9. When you see me collapse, hit 1-1. Ready? Break. Nobody knew anything about asthma in the 80s in Tennessee. Walk it off. That was the remedy. Every baseball practice, coach, I can't breathe. Did you walk it off? Yeah, it's not working very much. Should we apply the leeches next? Nobody had asthma back then. Now it's everywhere. There are more kids with asthma now than there are bullies. That's never happened before. They finally have the numbers to fight back, just not the lung capacity. It's very sad. You get your own lunch money, Greg. Get him, guys! This isn't over, Greg! Stand down, stand down. I sneezed once into an asthma attack. A very violent sneezer. It's very abrupt and sudden. Startles people. Ah, yeah! Sometimes it's so sudden my eyes are half a second behind. Ah, yeah! You should sneeze as loud as possible. Flushes out the system. It's good for you. If you're a silent sneezer, if you're the kind of person who sneezes like this, you're a very creepy individual. There is nothing natural about that kind of behavior at all. What are you, a warlock? How do you make a sneeze just disappear off the face of the earth? David Blaine can't do that. You ever see a silent sneezer after like 5 in a row? It looked like they just woke up from a 10-month coma. There's no blood vessel in their head that's still working properly. Some people sneeze like a sneeze. You ever hear them? They go, achoo! What'd you say? Achoo! I don't even say bless you after an achoo. I say welcome to Earth. They're obviously an extraterrestrial. They're trying to fit in. They read somewhere in their recon handbook, this is what a sneeze sounds like.